question.
Dusty here with Rocky Mountain Crane. We're just going over if there's an error code on a variable frequency drive, where to look so that you know what to tell us if there's an issue. So right here you've got the hoist. There'll be an error up here if there's an error on the hoist drive, the slew, and the trolley. So you want to look on these little screens. If there's an error, we're going to ask you what that is so you know what these variable frequency drives look like.